Okay, we have 5 minutes. If you don't finish, it's gonna be zero.
Stress is something that we all feel. I think what I try to tell students is first we have to go ahead and have a conversation to see if we can identify what's causing them stress.
Or teach them some coping mechanisms, such as calming practices, breathing exercises, or writing things down.
The first strategy, like for me, I take a deep breath, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in a few times, and then look at what's going on, you know, because for me, what makes me stressful is I think of everything as a whole. When I start looking at things individually, they become more manageable.
You know, some stress comes from lack of sleep, some of it comes from lack of nutrition, some of it comes from lack of exercise, right?
To break their study habits up with something that they enjoy doing. So don't just study for like 4 hours straight or whatever. Kind of break it up.
To figure out ways that help them cope, because not everybody copes the same way. So I definitely would sit down, talk with them, try to figure out how to help them.
Go Falcons!